The DA has ruled that a deadly Albuquerque police shooting was justified. Officer James Perdue killed Michael Marquez during a SWAT standoff in a West Side field in August 2011. Marquez, a known gang member wanted for three armed robberies, was carrying a bag with an AK-47 inside and had his hand on the trigger. When he raised the gun, Perdue, a SWAT sniper, killed him. The DA says there was nothing wrong with that. There is something